doing it passively.
If I wanted to do it all,
if you want to do it by yourself,
I feel as if Emma would have a pain for. Basically, I'm looking for an exercise to let me exercise. I've got full use of my arms.
Okay, so the completely manual one is £695.
Okay.
And so you don't need the motor?
I don't need the motor.
Yeah.
As long as I could still increase intensity.
Increase the resistance. What it is there's a little button here.
Right.
It turns and that increases the resistance, so it's not electronic like here.
It's fine.
It's on a little thing on there.
But basically the same idea then, so
it's
the handles.
Exactly the same.
Yes.
Now, although you're saying you just want it for your legs, if somebody else in the house wants to do, sorry, you want your arms. If somebody else in the house wants to do their legs, it comes with pedals, you take that off and pedals fit on there.
Right.
So maybe another family member or a friend, if they wanted to exercise their legs, they could do that as well. But completely manual, £695.
Okay, how heavy is the manual one? I'm thinking for legs are sitting, if I put a tray or something on here,
your legs, no.
I'd need to sit
because
in my breakfast
it's really
bar.
Substantial, yeah, you'd need to sit it in your breakfast bar and use it here. Yeah, it would be too heavy for it to be on your legs.
Yeah. What weight is it for the manual one?
Do you know, I really don't know.
Sorry. It's just that I go to a gym and you know. And I go over 4 days a week.
Right.
And purely, I mean, I'm in there doing like 45 minutes on the hand cycle.
Right.
This is a water based one.